pleased to announce that as of Friday last week, the city of Atlanta had achieved our long-time goal of having $175 million in cash reserves. I also think it's important to emphasize that we've secured this record without once raising property taxes in Atlanta, but without once raising water rates during the entire time that I have been in office. This is the largest cash reserve that the city of Atlanta has had in its history, period. And I thought that was an occasion, one, to thank my team for their work and their stewardship. This will be the largest rainy day fund the city of Atlanta has ever had. And I think that deserves a round of applause.